It's a common practice for alumni to donate money back to their old high school, but Big Spring High School has received a very special donation from Iraq. This American flag flew over the former presidential Republican palace in Baghdad in 2004. That building was once the home of Saddam Hussein and later became the U.S. Embassy. The flag was donated by 1979 Steers graduate and United States Marine Corps veteran Alex Childress. He presented the flag during the homecoming game last week, and it flew above Memorial Stadium during the game. It is now preserved in a glass case at the high school.
I can't think of anything any more special than a Big Spring High School graduate of 30 years ago presenting an American flag to Big Spring High School, and that tells us that this school is dear to him, this flag is dear to him, it's dear to us, and we want this to be very special for us, for our students, and for our community.
Ritchey adds the flag will be used as a teaching tool for students.